Morning. It is currently 10 past eight. So we have Savannah staying with us. Let's go see if she's awake. She's awake. Okay, let's get changed. Go. So in the mornings I have a coffee only. I don't really eat breakfast.
Well, it's not the most winter picks. I normally have cereals in the morning or porridge. But today I'm gonna go for Weet-Bix.
Three?
I do four.
You have four?
Yeah, four Weet-Bix.
Bloody hell. How? Coffee. One. Two. Don't at me. It's fine. Water. That's a bit too much water. Sugar. I put way too much water in this.
Oops.
And then for drink is Alpro oat milk, zero sugar, because I'm just so healthy.
One cup of coffee, decaf coffee, and then Tori's already boiled water, so
yeah, lucky sod.
Just put that in.
Nice, and you'll have normal milk, right? Or do you want a bit of oat?
Yeah, normally do some oat milk, so it's quite good. Shake it up. I normally do a normal coffee when I'm at school, but you know,
The Malik way.
the Malik way, I'll do some decaf today.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, and that's done.
Sizzling, mate. Happy days. Who's this?
This is Perry.
Age?
Breakfast.
Where are you from?
21.
Where are you from?
England.
And what are you doing?
Having breakfast.
Good.
Yeah, so.
How many more?
Put two more Weetabix in.
So how many is that in total?
Six.
You
She doesn't mess about when it comes to breakfast.
You do. You're always messing.
I don't mess around.
Yeah, the scene's fucking ridiculous.
It's gonna look like it's gonna.
Doing vlog.
Doing a
Yeah. Perry's new job. Yep. The sweeper.
I do not miss, ayy. Started from Cali and now I got bitches in Europe, they singing my shit. Remember, it's never the critic who counts, that's just the way that it is. Tell me, why would I listen to you on this shit when you never could do what I did? Ahead of the curve, for me to put pen down the paper, you gotta show me that you know what I'm worth. Own all my masters, I'm never signing a 360, it's 10 for the verse, 10 for the watch, shoot it like Kurt, I've been a boss.
So, Emily, how was the session? How was the session, Savannah?
It was really good, thank you.
Good, good. Tired? How was the session, Perry?
Yeah, it was good. I worked on a lot of good things there. Ready for a match tonight. So, it was a good match.
So, we finished our morning session. It was good. And then back home for lunch. Normally, I make my own lunch, but my mum cooked up some stuff for us today, which looks good, to be fair. You got rice, noodles, and this like stir fry thing with vegetables and these like vegan chicken bites and then some bread. We've got another session today at 3, so we're going back to the club for another session at 3 o'clock, and then we have a gym session after that, and we're doing like an explosive session, so like plyometrics and stuff. So Savannah will join me for that.
Excited.
Yeah. Time for a tanning session. Oh, I can't zoom in, but Savannah is going to join me in a minute. Are you going to join me? You gonna join me?
Yeah.
Okay, good. What are you eating?
Some
some dates.
Flipping hate them. We're ready for our next session.
Yeah.
Yep. Just good. I think it's an hour hitting and then hour in the gym. I don't know how you can eat them, they're so gross.
Say hi to the vlog.
So that's the end of our gym session. We did a few like plyo exercises down by the court. So that was the explosive part, and then we just did some strength based condition work.
What was your favorite exercise?
Favorite exercise, probably the pull-ups. You should go check that out.
The chin-ups.
Chin-ups, sorry.
She can actually do chin-ups, so yeah. I can't do any.
I did 3 chin-ups, so.
It's decent. Mine's probably the Bulgarian split lunge.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah, let's go there.
But yeah, it's good.
Hope you enjoyed.
Time to shower. And we're gonna coach, I've got a ladies session to take. So Savannah's gonna help me. Whose banana is straighter? For dinner, what have we got, Savannah? Tell her.
Got some veggie curry and rice.
And then there was a pita as well. Yeah, Mum made it, so it should be good. And I always like adding a little bit of cheese on top. It sounds so weird, but I like it.
All right, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the insight into Tori's one of our little training days. I know it's not much, but this is what we kind of do. So yeah, we're just eating some food now. See you later.
Rice.
Yeah, some rice.